everybody, welcome to Rin's Everything. Today I wanted to share with you my banana routine and share with you how I keep up with my banana stash and where I buy my bananas and how I freeze them and stuff like that. So let's get started. All right, here is my banana stash and they look very nice and ripe and spotty and they are ready to be frozen for smoothies and banana ice cream. So I have these bags here and I'm going to put them probably about 4 bananas in each bag. This is 40 pounds, so we buy 40 pounds at a time. So if you buy your bananas at Sprouts in a case, then they give you a 10% discount. So we were able to get these bananas, 40 pounds for about $25. And it's a really good deal because it lasts us a long time. Probably depends on like how like raw we're eating because right now it's winter, so we're not eating like that much raw. We're eating a lot of like starch based meals, but in the summer we'll probably go through a box every week or two. So it's a cheap way and healthy way to eat vegan, and so a lot of bananas in our diet. I'm going to show you how I peel them and get them in my freezer. Check it out. There's the banana peels, which will be going into our compost. And there are all of our delicious bananas ready to be frozen and used for banana ice cream and smoothies. So there it is. It's plain and simple. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please thumbs up this video and subscribe if you're new here. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.